So many deals, so many things going on and changes in the place and everything. So really, I can't spend all the time you want with me, but I'll tell you what, can I make you an offer now and you can say yes or no?
Yeah, Claude, I appreciate that because I'm actually talking to all your competition. I got three more calls right after
They're
you.
Good people. Go ahead with that. That's reverse psychology now, our topic of the day. Right. You know what? They're good people. I know all those people you mentioned. Why? What happened when you gave them the contract or your beloved MasterCard?
Well, I just want to know. I didn't give them my MasterCard. No way.
Why not? They're good people. They all answered the phone just like I did, right?
Well, I just want to make sure I'm getting. Well, no, actually, they didn't. I talked to their. There's salespeople. I also talked to someone that didn't know anything about the course or the program. They just were reading off a script.
And sorry to interrupt, but when you made a phone call or an appointment or a Zoom call, who answered your phone or your computer?
I did. Or you did. I mean, you did.
Yeah. I don't know. You see, and that might be the difference. It's not that they're bad people, but I only work with people who want a higher level of accountability. That's probably not you, is it?
Well, yeah, that's a little scary to me. And I'm sure that's going to be expensive. Like I was thinking maybe I'm on a budget.
It's very expensive. You're right, sir. You're very expensive. So if you're looking for the cheapest program in town, I can give you plenty of references and phone numbers.
Well, you get what you pay for. My wife always tells me that.
Give Brent a round of applause because did anybody hear any reverse psychology redirection in that short role play? Did you hear it? Give me a thumbs up if you heard it. I mean, it was there, wasn't it? I'm so glad we're recording this. And this is what you do. Was I fighting Brent? Was I arguing with him? Did I put down my competition? He brought up the price. Yes, we are expensive. You're right. You know, I acknowledged his what happens when we acknowledge their stalls and objections? We don't argue. You're right. We are expensive.
They almost hear you like, oh man, this person's actually listening.
Yeah. And can you, and here's a rule. It's in my guts book, the guts books of rules. It's called the fix it rule. Can we fix it delicately? So that in their mind, the value is there. They say to themselves, yeah, he's more expensive. That house, that land, that deal, it's more expensive. It's not the same. It's not the same as these other people, but the value is there. What happens when there's value for a higher price?
People pay.
Yeah. Yeah. So you don't have to argue with people. You never put down your competition. And here's the beautiful thing. My business model is about unbelievable high customer service, high accountability. Okay.